Out in front, block, scramble, another shot, that gets deflected. accessible ears. Blowing your pussy behind the net. Pop comes back out to her. But gets tipped and goes all the way down the ice back in the 67 zone and gets frozen. But it plays called dead for a high stick. Face off will be in the NA zone. North America wants to face off the puck all the way down the Ottawa zone. Ottawa regains possession in the corner. Puck comes out. Wyszynski puts the puck back in behind the net. Big collision behind the net. Kennedy with the puck in the corner. Stick. Graves pinches in. Now keeps the puck in the corner. They fight for it along the board. With the goal, her second of the season, makes this game 1-0. First shot for the North American Hockey Academy goes in. 15:51 left to play here in the first period. We've got a 1-0 game. By the Ottawa defenseman. Nice breakout pass for the North American side. Now it's a one-on-one. Shot deflected high. Back up to the point. Bonifacio puts it around the net. Ottawa tries to get it out. Can't. Puck comes out in front. Goes wide. Back to the point. Wagner with it, passes it down low. Wagner almost got a give and go. Ottawa now comes up. They'll bring it into the neutral zone. A nice dump in. Nope, blocked. Comes back out to the neutral zone and whistled for offside. Shots on goal for the first 5 minutes of play. North America with one, Ottawa with two. By North American. The neutral zone put back in by Ottawa. Nice move by Bergen to pass up to number 13, Emily Thieves. She gets it back behind the net. Back up to the point. They'll fight for it right at the blue line. Clock comes out and it will be whistled for another offside. Off of the last computers. Alpha Ottawa, was back into the corner now, flipped up, gonna get kept in. They fly for it now along the boards. Puck goes all the way back out, back to the defenseman. Spino gets it back up into the neutral zone as they fly for it. Ottawa puts it in. Comes out right in front, shoot. A nice save, and it was covered. So, with a huge save, keep North American squad in the lead. North American takes the puck right off the draw. Here they go, back into the Ottawa zone. Pass is deflected from behind the net. Pulling it back the opposite way around the board, and that gets stuck. North Americans keep it in. Ottawa breaks out. You whistle down on a nice. Puck out of their own zone. That puts the puck back in Ottawa's zone, but loses control. And here comes Ottawa back the other way. The late penalty on the North American side. Pulling gets whistled at. It will be for slashing. Here to go in the first period. Danielle Murphy with Ottawa's first goal of the evening. 1-1 with 11:14 left to go in the first period. Still at 4-on-4 hockey for another 26 seconds. Shots on goal for the North American. 4, Ottawa, 67. That's 6. Zillo, but will face off with left of her. Hockey Academy, with face off of the ball in the winter zone. Ottawa now regains possession of their own end. Behind the net. North American kick off the pass, throw it right to the front, but Peters will cover it up. NA Academy with the face off of puck goes out to the point, shot goes wide. Peters didn't see it. Back up top. Put into the corners. The NA Academy keeps possession. Ottawa now comes up with it. Delayed penalty. North American. Called for cross check. That gets blocked. Bounce is put off in the corner. Puck comes out. Here goes North American. They got 2-on-1. Shot saved by Peters. 1:08 left to go. The popper for Ottawa. Puck is popper behind the net. Ottawa will gain possession as they come up to the ice. Stopped on the boards, put back into the corner. 48 to go in the first period. Otto comes up the ice. Still going. Sounders lost the puck on the walls. North American will regain. Comes back up the ice. They break out. Puck goes right over stick of Allie LeGoux. She now tries to fight for it off the Ottawa defender. Puck is thrown all the way back around the boards. Now it's fought for on the wall. Ottawa comes up with the puck. Shot, that goes high and off the netting behind the net. space off in the Ottawa defensive zone. back out to the defenseman of the North Americans. Then he bets with the puck all the way in the corner, and now the puck is fought for along the boards at the point. Bets now has the puck. Puck goes on the board. Another save from Magnus. He'll cover it up. Face off to the right of Peters. Quick shot. That gets blocked. Puck still moves in front. Peters covers it up. Off the face off, Ottawa. Throw it up the boards and out of the zone. Good. Less than 1 minute to play here in the first period. Ottawa backtracking behind the net. Puck buffering in the zone, North American in possession. Back to the North American zone. Donner tries to get past the North American defenseman. Oh, so back up the ice. 18 seconds left to go. Wade with the puck. Dances in front of the net. Shot goes wide. Quick shot again. That will conclude our first period. North American Hockey Academy with the 3-2 lead over the Ottawa Lady 67ers. Shots on goal after the first period. 11 for the North Americans. 9 for Ottawa. Ottawa's goal, first goal, is credited to number 2, Claudia Murphy. Their second goal is credited to number 8, Sabrina Gorey. puck out. Throws the puck in front. North American's trying to get it out. Kept in by the Ottawa defenseman. Puck is thrown back out in front. Goes all the way back up to the point.
Fuck.
back in the shot off. Boyd's shot is blocked. Here comes Otto on another breakaway. Shoots, save. Lucille coming up with another huge breakaway save. North American Hockey Academy with the 3-2 lead. Left of the second period, North American Hockey Academy leading the shot 14-12. Face off to the right of the solo. North Americans will take it behind the net and up the middle of the ice. Back. Pass off the boards. Jahil, but it will be called for an offside. Offside, they tag up. We'll go in out pursuit. Otto sends the puck around the board. Nice breakout pass. They now gain the red line and dump it in. Delayed penalty will be called on, I believe, North American for interference. And Ottawa will head to the power play. Now they go and shot is corralled by Beers. 12-11 left in the second period. Here, the matchup between the North American Hockey Academy and the Ottawa Lady 67. Off the turn for Peters, as she will hang on to it. fast as we'll put it back into the auto zone. Fuck. Out in front. Save. By Jacobson. Ottawa now. Pulling out the ice. Fucking dump it in. Ottawa now. Trying to change their line. Pass off the boards, but straight to the Ottawa. Defenseman. And back in the zone they go. In the zone, but play will be whistled on offside. Saunders wins the faceoff for Ottawa. Face-off will be in the offensive zone for Ottawa. Trying to find an answer to tie the game up. Puck goes back up to the point. Great save by Luke Pacillo on the one-timer. Puck still popper on the side. Another great save. Ottawa putting on the pressure now. Pacillo will cover the puck up. Great chances for Ottawa here late in the second period. Ottawa tries to put it back in. Quick shot, that gets blocked. Saunders takes the puck up to the corner, tries to pass it out. That's the point. Puck goes all the way back behind. We have a one-on-one here. And Scott will take the puck, go around the Ottawa defenseman. Gets a shot on it, but it's saved by Jacobson. Out of their zone. There's the North American now. It's passed up. It's another breakaway for North American. It's another score. So Hall will score the fourth goal for the North American Hockey Academy as they take the 4-2 lead over the Ottawa Lady 67s with 4 minutes to go here in the second period. Thank you. 12 seconds to go. Punk is spot 4 in the corner. back to the point. Ottawa will be in possession. Back up into the neutral zone, and that will be it for the second period. North American Academy, 4-2 lead over Ottawa. We head into intermission. Shots on goal are in favor of the North American Hockey Academy. 22, Ottawa with 19. Thank you. welcome back to Harbor Center. We got third period action here between the North American Hockey Academy and the Ottawa Lady 67. Ottawa will put the puck into the North American end. Spot four along the corner. Puck goes behind the net. North American will come up with the puck. Breakaway. What a save by Jacobson for Ottawa. They keep this a two-score game. Puck comes out of the slot. North American taking a shot on that. Goes in the corner. Up to the point. Quick shot. By Fabio. Oh, he's stuck out of the zone. Shot is saved by the Phillips. out to the left of Pistillo as the puck goes across the slot, up to the top of the circle, and Ottawa will dump it in behind that. Puck comes out, pass, gets the puck back in the corner. Ottawa wins it behind the net now. Claudio Murphy puts the puck back behind the net for Ottawa. He now fights for it along the board. Murphy with it. Seconds left to go. Caldalo will gain the zone. Puck goes behind the net. Ottawa now. Not Ottawa. Excuse me. North America will bring it up. There's delayed tunneling on Ottawa. Puck goes out in front. Shot goes wide. Even strength now, but Ottawa has a delayed penalty. North America had their goalie pulled. The play stopped as the Ottawa player touched the puck, and the call will be hooking. Front. Puck is still loose. in front. Jenkinson got hit in foul. Play is now whistled dead. The net may have come off. The whistle will be outside. Into the neutral zone. They got 2-on-1 for Ottawa. Pass goes across. If they do not convert as the puck runs to the corner. Miller pass out in front. That shot's blocked. North American still the puck up to the neutral zone. Oh, well, we'll take the puck behind their own net. North American keeps the puck in. The shot is saved by Jacobson and put it to the corner. Ottawa brings the puck off the ice, and now the North Americans have another delayed penalty. Shot is saved by Vasilo, and it's covered. It's Ottawa with another power play opportunity. Call on the ice is a holding.
Oh, my God.